You will be able to watch Blacklist Season 10 Episode 19 next week on Thursday. The 19th episode, titled Room 417, is the final episode of the season. Typically, episodes named after a place or an idea, rather than a person, are pretty compelling. It gives an idea of a mystery to be unveiled. In Blacklist Season 10, Episode 19, a cryptic tip from Red leads the task force to uncover a security breach within the U.S. government, and Congressman Hudson takes major steps to uncover the inner workings of the task force. Personally, I do think that the security breach could have something to do with Room 417, which may hold some vital secrets that could be useful for stopping Hudson from coming against the task force. The man has been pretty determined to unveil whatever the relationship is between the FBI task force and the FBI's most wanted person, Raymond Reddington. And through his intelligence, determination, and tricky tactics, I will say he will blow it off in no time, unless someone stops him. Reddington's relationship with the task force and his love for Elizabeth Keene and her daughter Agnes have made him very soft. Now all he wants is to see the good in the world and make things right. He has been very careless with his security lately. In Season 10, Episode 18, we see Harold Cooper reproaching him for being very careless with his life. Something must have happened to Raymond Reddington that made him suddenly change his worldview. He has been destroying his own criminal organization by himself and giving out his fortune for charity. The Raymond Reddington we see now is a completely changed person, different from the notorious Raymond Reddington we know. I hope the next episode, Season 10, Episode 19, answers our questions and quenches our curiosities. Tell us what you think in the comments section.